an hour-long session with the teachers of Universal School, where I shared my experience of how writing has benefited me, my relationship with words, and how it can really be a very therapeutic tool for a lot of us who are inclined to write. You know, using your daily diary, you can communicate your thoughts, you can set goals, you can do a lot more. And I found that the teachers were so cooperative, so interactive. They had questions on how to start journaling. You know, a couple of them also volunteered to share what they had written. We did a small writing exercise. One thing led to another, and the teachers came out and shared how setting intent or writing their intent became so powerful that those things came true much later on. So overall, I think the session went for me much better than I anticipated. I wrote down how it would go, but I ended up, you know, just being very spontaneous. We've got like a bunch of things people have said about the session. A lot of positive things and a lot of constructive things that I'm looking forward to reading. And I hope that all these teachers will be able to share this gift of writing with their students and practice this for their own mental health and well-being.